50 must see pictures are pretty funny.
Enough. You should be talking to my steward.
I surrender. Give me a few hours to gather my house. Give me a few hours to gather my household. I have a part. You have no place in White Rock anymore. A convenient position to hold now. But mark my words, old man. In the days to come, Ulfric will spread his rebellion thin. And what then?
We need the Empire as much as it needs us. We Nords are the Empire. Our blood built it. Our blood sustains it. You, of all people, should know that.
If this was my empire, I'd be able to worship whoever
we
I
we showed
damn
those Imperials
well
what real Nords are made of.
You wish to see an empire? Valkalos? Without its soul? We should be fighting those witch elves, not bending knee to them. The Emperor is nothing more than a puppet of the Thalmor.
Tyrant needs a high king who will fight for her, and White Man needs a Jarl who will do the same. Tell me, Vigdar, was all this worth it? How many of those corpses lining our streets wear the faces of men who once called you friend? What about their families?